When you see those two lines on the pregnancy test, your whole world changes. What options do I have? How's my life going to change? Most of our clients are 20s and 30s, married or focusing on their career. They don't have enough time or money, or another baby is just not convenient right now. 4 out of 10 unplanned pregnancies ends in abortion. We just want to be that sounding board and arm them with all the information they need to make an informed decision moving forward and how they're going to proceed with the pregnancy.
Part of what I do is present the abortion procedure, because some of these girls don't even know what abortion is. They think it's just a form of birth control, because that's what the media tells them. But once I explain that it's can be a very dangerous procedure, and it can harm their bodies, not only physically, but emotionally for years and years to come, then it's such a thrill to see them change their mind.
I was 17 years old and a senior in high school the first time that I got pregnant, and I was scared to death. I worked up the courage to tell my mom, and aside from a lot of yelling, there really wasn't a discussion about any options or what was going to come next, other than the pregnancy was going to be terminated. The doctor, when I went in that morning, said, "We'll have you back to normal in no time." And that's the biggest lie anybody's ever told me. There was no normal after that. There was shame and anger and hurt and just a feeling of worthlessness that didn't go away and didn't get better. And the grown-up thing to do there was to turn to drugs and alcohol, ignore how I was feeling, make it worse, just to try to escape that. So 5 years later, I'm not living any better. I find myself pregnant, and I'm scared out of my mind, and I don't know what to do. And I was staying at an extended stay hotel here in Noonan, and there was a Yellow Pages there. And there was an ad for Coweta Pregnancy Resource Center. And I went, okay, I've got a call. And I remember calling and just telling the lady, I don't know what to do. I don't know what's going on. And she couldn't have been sweeter. She's like, just come in and meet with us. And from the moment I walked in the door, I just felt welcome. I didn't feel judged. I didn't feel like I was an outsider. I didn't feel like she was looking at me like I was unworthy. She just welcomed me. And I sat down with a counselor, and she showed me the little stages how the baby grows. And she explained to me, as a child in me, she gave me a little pen, it was 2 little feet. And she said that was the size of my baby's feet. And it just became so real. And she asked if she could pray with me. And I mean, I grew up in church, but I hadn't known God. But here's this lady who sees me in all of my shame and unworthiness. And she wants to hug me and pray for me. And that just blew me away. CPS is where I first heard my baby's heartbeat. That's where I first saw her. You guys did that. I had no idea that the county had resources like DFACS, WIC, and things like that, and you guys walked me through that. You took a scared single mom living in an extended stay and helped me find a way to have that baby. And I returned twice more after her with the other two. You guys were the first place I heard their heartbeats and the first place I saw their ultrasounds. And that just means the world to me.
There's absolutely no judgment at Coweta Pregnancy Services, so no matter what parenting choice you make, we're here for you every step of that journey. Truly, our goal is to hear their heart, know their story, listen to where they are, and help them go through a decision-making process so they can come to a decision on their own. It's not our decision, it's their decision. You watch their anxiety just melt as they become more confident, knowing that they can be a mom and raise this baby.
Coweta Pregnancy Services has been serving the community since 1988. We're not here to just give. We're here to equip, and we're here to resource. We offer education on pregnancy and parenting, It's an Earn While You Learn program, so the parents can come in every other week to participate in classes that meet them right where they are in their pregnancy journey or their parenting journey. Each time they come in, they can earn diapers and wipes. And if you've ever raised a child, you know exactly how valuable those diapers are.
With the Earn While You Learn program, they have really good videos talking about the first, second, and third trimester, which has helped me get comfortable with this pregnancy. I have earned diapers and wipes, and they have other items as well that you can earn. It just depends on the time that you're in the services, what they have available. But with this program, I have been very comfortable with the pregnancy. All the ladies made me feel comfortable. I have a good attitude now about giving birth to my third child.
Another thing we offer is medical services. Sometimes a mom just doesn't have insurance or she can't afford to go to the doctor. We offer pregnancy tests and prenatal vitamins because we want to get mom started on vitamins right away so she can have the healthiest pregnancy possible. Family is a huge part of what we do every day at CPS. And when our clients come in for their classes and we ask them how they are and how their doctor's appointment went, we want to know that their family is thriving and we want to be a part of that and to watch their family grow.
100% of our funding comes from donors. We have churches, individuals, and companies that support us. The community impacts us greatly. Whether it's monetary support, grants, or volunteers, we absolutely could not function without our volunteers. Because we are a nonprofit, we are a very bare-bones staff.
At Crossroads has been supporting this ministry for the whole 30 years we've been a church. We've worked together side by side to try to make a difference in this community, and this ministry makes such an impact on so many families. So many people don't even know that this ministry exists, and we need to keep getting the word out. I talk to people all the time who either struggle with decisions they're trying to make because they don't have family support, or they're scared, or they're lonely. And I talk to many other people who are struggling because of decisions they made in the past that they wish they could take back. And this ministry is there for everybody. And so it's a ministry I think every church in this community should support. We don't get a chance to touch the lives that they do. And so it's very valuable and important. And we love these guys.
Another thing we provide is limited ultrasound exams. You've heard the term miracle of life. We get to see and feel that every day, and it never gets old. We thank you for your prayers and your support.